Assalamu alaikum, brothers and sisters. Bismillah ar-Rahman ar-Rahim. This is Imam Siraj Wahhaj. I'm talking to you from Brooklyn, New York. I want to talk about a great organization called Physicians Across Continents. It's a magnificent organization that's been in existence for over 17 years. And they're all over the world, over 42 countries. What do they do? They do some magnificent work on healthcare and mental health care. Because while we talk about the physical ailments that people have, there's also mental ailments. So this organization do a wonderful work. Let me tell you about something that maybe you didn't know about our population on the earth. We have about 7,900,000,000 people on the earth. And do you know that 95% of the population have ailments? And one third of them have five ailments or more. There's a brother in my community who told me, Imam, every day I take 29 different medications. And he takes 29 different medications because he has 29 different diseases. So praise be to Allah for this great organization. It's called Physicians Across Continents, who do work in these countries, many poor countries. And guess how much they charge? Nothing. Free of charge. They've already done over 100,000 surgeries. 1,500,000 people have benefited from the work that they do. And you know something else that they do that's wonderful? They don't want you to depend on them forever. So they have ways where people can become independent. And this is what I love about them and all the work that they do. I am pleased to announce that you should support this organization who supports so many people. Remember what the Prophet said, peace and blessing be upon him. Take advantage of five things before five. Take advantage of your good health before bad health. Take advantage of your life before your death, and so forth and so on. So alhamdulillah, this organization, Physicians Across Continents, they do that. May Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala bless them, all the work that they do. Contribute, donate whatever you can. Help them become self-sufficient. And one more thing, you know, they're training doctors. They're training people how to be doctors. SubhanAllah, they do magnificent work. So may Allah bless them and bless you for helping them. Shukran. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. Assalamu alaikum.